What's up, guys? My name is Brandon. You guys can call me Swifters, and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite video here on my channel. Today, I'm coming at you guys with a super exciting video because in today's video, we are going to be taking a look at the brand new gifting system here in Fortnite. Specifically, in today's video, we are going to be taking a closer look at how exactly a gifting works when it eventually comes to the game. Now, before I do get started with today's video, I do want you guys to let me know right now down in the comment section below, what is one skin that you guys really want? Hopefully, when gifting eventually does come to Fortnite, someone will be kind enough to gift you guys that particular skin. But as I said, let me know in the comment section below, what is one skin that you guys don't have that you really want? So with all of that out of the way, let's get started with today's video, taking a look at the brand new gifting system here in Fortnite. Alrighty guys, now I don't know about you guys, but I am so excited for gifting to finally come to Fortnite. I remember when cosmetic items were sort of first being added into the item shop, and there was always an idea floating around in the community that being able to gift certain skins and other items would be something super awesome, and hopefully it would eventually be coming to the game. Obviously, Epic Games has responded to those claims, and because of that, they are now officially putting gifting into Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, the reason why we know that gifting is absolutely 100% confirmed to be coming to the game is because a developer over at Epic Games who works on Fortnite Battle Royale posted this over on Reddit a month ago, and he said, "Gifting will be coming in the future. We don't have an exact date to share, but we will inform you once we do." Not only that, if you guys hopped onto Fortnite right now, you guys can actually see under your settings in the account and content section, there's actually a small section that says gifting. The description goes, can receive gifts from others, and there's a tab that is set to yes. Again, you guys can actually see this right now in Fortnite Battle Royale, so make sure that you guys hop into a game, go to your settings, and make sure that that tab is set to yes. Because if it's set to yes, you guys can obviously receive gifts from other players when the gifting feature is eventually added into Fortnite. However, if you have it set to no, you guys will not be able to receive free skins and other items that players are able to gift you. So, as you guys can see on screen right now, there are a ton of leaked files inferring that the gifting system is actually going to be coming to Fortnite extremely soon. As you guys can see, these files indicate that it was decoded from the gifting option in Fortnite Battle Royale, and there are a few statements or lines of text that were taken from the game files. Some of them say, "Hope you like this gift," "Good luck," "Have fun," "Personalized gift," "Select recipients," "Daily gifts remaining," "Here's a gift," "Optional message up to 100 characters," "Back," "Cancel," and "Send." So according to those leaked files, it looks like we're actually going to be able to gift players items however many times we want throughout the entire time that we're playing Fortnite. The only restraint that we appear to have is you can only gift a certain amount of items every single day. As you guys probably heard me say, you have X number of daily gifts remaining. So whether that's 1, 2, 3, maybe even upwards of 5, we have a certain number of gifts that we can give away every single day. Once we reach that limit, we unfortunately cannot give any other items away. However, that number will reset the following day. Now, as of now, there is a little bit of debate as to what exactly we are going to be able to gift each other here in Fortnite. A lot of people are saying it's just going to be skins. Some people think it's going to be every single cosmetic item that we can purchase here in the game. And honestly, I think that that is what is most likely. Not only are we going to be able to gift skins, we're going to be able to gift pickaxes, gliders, emotes, and a ton more. On top of that, there is a little bit of speculation that suggests that in addition to all of the cosmetic items here in Fortnite, we are actually able to maybe give each other V-Bucks. Now, the reason why I say that is because according to some additional leaked files, one of the texture files that we do have here in the gifting file tab of Fortnite is actually suggesting that there is a V-Buck icon. So it's very possible that in addition to all of the skins and other cosmetic items that we can gift each other here in Fortnite, we may also be able to gift each other V-Bucks. Now, this would definitely be something super awesome because I'm sure a lot of you guys have friends that unfortunately can't afford V-Bucks. Maybe you guys are fortunate enough to have a little bit of extra cash lying around, and because of that, you guys can purchase V-Bucks to get skins here in Fortnite. But as I said, maybe some of us have friends that unfortunately can't afford V-Bucks, and because of that, it is so awesome that in addition to gifting skins, we may actually be able to gift each other V-Bucks to those who may not be able to afford them. And this would be super awesome because rather than just gifting each other skins. You can actually give someone V-Bucks and they're able to choose exactly what they want to buy, whether or not they want to hold on to the V-Bucks for a while because they're looking forward to a specific skin coming out, or if they just want to buy something in the item shop right now that you don't have and that you can't gift them. Being able to potentially gift each other V-Bucks, I personally think is super awesome. Now, in addition to the possibility of being able to gift each other V-Bucks, it actually looks like there are a ton more leaked files, and these leaked files contain additional strings of text, and these strings of text are basically what appear on your screen when you gift an item to someone, and they also appear on the individual who's receiving the gift screen. So according to these leaked files, we have a couple more statements that go, "Hope you like this gift, good luck, have fun. Insufficient funds. Sorry, you do not have enough currency to gift these items. No more left. Sorry, this item has limited quantity and there are not enough left to complete your request. Account not eligible." So according to those strings of text, it actually looks like there may be some sort of currency used to gift these items, and if you have insufficient funds, you may not be able to gift specific items, and some accounts may not be eligible. Whether or not that has something to do with reaching a particular level, and once you reach that level, you can then go about gifting items, we don't necessarily know. All that we know is these strings of text are found in the gifting files. Continuing on to some additional files, these ones say, "Sorry, this account is not currently able to gift items. Please contact customer service if you believe this is an error. Account connection not found. We're having trouble connecting to your account. Please check your internet connection and try again. Item not found. We can't find the item you're looking to gift. We even checked the stock room. Please try again. Not so fast. This item cannot be purchased as a gift. Please select a different item. Gifting failed. Sorry, we encountered an error while processing your gifting request. If you continue to encounter this error, please contact customer support." Personalized the gift wrap and message. Sending report. Thanks. Report received. We'll investigate. Even if you don't hear back from us, your report helps us keep Fortnite a fair, safe, and fun game for everyone. Good luck. Have fun. Gift item. Recipients. Select recipients and buy as gift. So obviously, there was a ton of information packed in those game files. There were some pretty good ones, and I would honestly say that the majority of what I just read was a little bit bad or alarming. As you guys heard me talk about, a lot of the strings of text mentioned how the item was not found, how you can't gift this particular item, and how the gifting was failed, and that they encountered an error while processing your gift. So it looks like there are a ton of issues that could potentially go wrong when you're gifting someone an item, but hopefully Epic Games makes sure that nothing is super detrimental to your Fortnite account when gifting is eventually added into Fortnite Battle Royale. But as I said, there was also a decent amount of positive information coming from those strings of text, including that you can select your recipients for a gift, and it appears that you may actually be able to buy an item as a gift. From my understanding of that, it appears that when an item is put into the item shop, you may actually be able to purchase it with V-Bucks as an item that you can then go about gifting it to someone. So not only do you guys have the potential to select skins from your locker as a gift for someone, it looks like when an item is put into the item shop here in Fortnite, you can actually buy it with your V-Bucks and select it to be a gift, and that will automatically be transferred to another individual's account. So guys, I don't know about you, but I am so excited for gifting to finally come to Fortnite Battle Royale. As I mentioned earlier, let me know in the comment section below, what is one skin that you guys really, really want? I think it would be so awesome if you guys could let me know in the comment section below what skin you guys really want alongside a skin that you guys are willing to gift someone. On top of that, it would be so awesome if you guys left either your PlayStation or your Xbox gamer tag in the comment section below, in addition to the skins that you guys want and are willing to gift, because maybe there will be some other players in the comment section that have the skin that you guys want and you have the skin that you guys are willing to gift. Maybe you guys can link up with one another and trade skins when gifting eventually does come to Fortnite Battle Royale. Of course, guys, at this particular moment, we do not have an exact date as to when gifting will be coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. All that we know is it is absolutely confirmed to be coming to the game. And of course, according to all of those leaked files, gifting definitely looks like it's going to be a super awesome feature here in Fortnite. Regardless, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're new. With all of that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be sure to catch you guys later.